what a fucking tax-free weekend. I'm nervous, but I'm excited because we get in the zone. Most likely everyone's gonna be popping out, but I gotta brace myself is the thing. I gotta brace myself.
Okay, hello gang. Hopefully you can hear me. We got the
hello.
We got the mic on today.
Yeah, brighter.
Is that good?
Yeah, like.
You're funny on this. Marlene, can you record me looking at the wall?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Where's my phone? All right, currently looking for my phone so I can check what's not on the wall. I'm currently walking to the back. Currently walking back because my phone is not here. I'm currently walking through the door. Currently coming back. Currently cannot find my phone. Currently still looking for my phone.
Many, many minutes later.
Currently have not found my phone.
What the fuck?
What a freak. What the freak is the my phone? I cannot find my phone, so I'm gonna use the iPad. Alright, so come along. Alright, so we're missing a couple spots. As you can see, we're missing a size a Jordan 12, a Jordan 11. And I believe this one is a Midnight Navy, just based off the grade school right next to it. Who's trying on a grade school? And then a grade school reimagined. Oh, she's holding it. Alright, so what I do, what I like to do is look up Jordan 11, actually. Not today. Alright, come on. Alright, so what I like to do is go to Air Jordans, show you all our, what do they call it, silhouettes? And Port Arlington. Okay, so I'm gonna just basically see what we don't have on the wall. Alright, so we got this one, we got the Alma Meniers. Where's the white Alma Menier? Oh, it's right here. Black and Royal, Low Easter. OVO, I want to put those down. I want someone to buy those for the Drake concert.
Combination.
Like, imagine pulling up on those. Man, hold up. I think it's a 13 missing. Soul Flies, reverse, you got game.
Rachel Jim, Flint Red. Flint Grade School, Black Flint. Reflective Silver.
Del Sol. I think those we don't have. I'll check though. I'll just take a screenshot of it and then go look at it in the back. Oh, I know which one we can put out.
This was another segment, but I'm gonna basically just say what I think I said. Basically, we got a new, what is this called? Shelf with all, shelf with all of our like pickup orders. So for example, we get to ticket them. It looks like we're low-key like cooking up some meals. Like we got the, like we got some orders, and yeah, whenever the person comes, it's already packaged up. We go ahead and take it to them. Oh yes. So we had a customer go ahead and pick up his. It was some Gamma Blues, grade schools, and he was just picking up. So just need to get his name, his ID, I believe. And yeah, he's just gonna take a quick look at them. I believe they were size 7. They were pre-owned, but for a really good deal. Yeah, have him take a look at that. He probably like, damn, he clean. My girlfriend gonna like these. Why did I make that face? Oh, this is when I realized that shit was dead. And back to our regular programming. So hear me. Right now, you're seeing us before the rush comes in. You can see us a little peaceful.
Super peaceful right now. Just wait.
We are enjoying this while we can.
Just eat.
Que estás haciendo?
New restock.
Are you looking at the inventory?
Inventory.
Alright, well, right now we're on the lookout for a Midnight Navy, so I'm just walking to the floors.
And Midnight Navies, they come in this literally navy box, so I would just get a new pair. Any size. Just has to be a men's. And then we wrap the left shoe, so like it'll show a little bit better whenever we display it. So just like that, it'll be on the wall. So perfect. And let's get to wrapping.
All right, you guys have seen it before. We'll see it one more time. Can never get tired of it. But usually I know how to eyeball the measurement because I've been doing it for so long. But sometimes it'll be a little off, but most of the time I'm a little right. So, you know, even if it's a little snug, we're gonna push. That was the perfect size for it. And this clamp, take off the excess plastic. We got a good solid shape. And then just grab my heat gun, turn it on, get it heated up. I'll start at the top. Make sure that the plastic goes down so it's just, there's no weird peaks. And then I'll just start from the bottom. Just try and seal as much as I can. And then I'll start at the back. Just go over, seal. And then I'll go from the side. Other side. And then, yeah. If I want to add a little touches, I can put it on the low setting. It's high setting, low setting.
And I usually don't need to.
But, you know, little extra touches. And we're set. So now, as you guys know, we have a system that uses barcodes underneath. You just scan with your camera phone. I'm about to print out that barcode so people can know all the sizes we have in this and the pricing. I'm just going on our system. We have the system called Barcode Man, and basically it'll sync up with all our existing products, and you can just search it up and it'll automatically make a barcode for it. So I'm gonna look up Midnight Navy, then I'll show you all the Midnight Navy shoes. I have to scroll down a little bit. Here's our men's, and then I'm just gonna click on the size that I pulled out, which is a 9. So it'll show you if like people are like curious what size the shoe on the wall is. It'll have that size on it and then the QR code. So this is what it'll look like. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and press print. And then it should come out. Let me turn it on. This printer. It'll look like this. And then, yeah, it's just a sticker. And then I like to put it right towards the front. And it is ready to be put on the wall. So let's go ahead. Can I get a clip of you putting this on the wall?
I can reach. Oh, yeah, I can reach that.
I'm so glad that she came. All these bad bitches getting slain. Broke ass nigga get a clue.
Perfect.
All these niggas know how we do.
Right now I'm about to put up these try-ons so it doesn't get crowded here at the front. But right here I decided to just look up dunks that we didn't have on the wall and just other shoes.
We don't have any seafoams that are made before.
Seafoam?
Yeah, of course.
Almost done.
Okay, I think that's about it.
In the office.
Why? What happened?
He was fucking talking shit and I just pushed the fuck out of him. I'm over talking shit. She needs to edit.
Oh, make sure to tell everybody. I'll tell Andres too. Tell them know that it's tax free, basically. That I'm not sure if they think or they're assuming already. Manny, the security guard. Manny, how you like chilling with us?
Chilling.
All right. So basically, what I'm gonna do is all the screenshots that I screenshotted. Right. Look at all these people. You know, but basically, all these shoes we do not have, so I'm about to wrap them. Cocoa milk. These are so cute. Just about to wrap all the shoes that weren't on the wall. Here they are and all their glory. Here we go.
random ass cutoff, but the audio was a little bit low here. Just wanted to show you guys what the case is looking like nowadays. Look at that beauty. Look at that. Ooh, that B-roll.
See, we've been selling out, but we're restocking. We're going to sneaker con this upcoming week, so stay tuned. What the key matches are looking like nowadays. This is bothering me, I'm about to change it. There we go. Another thing is we have these all over the store. It's just a shop by size. We just kind of let them know first thing they see that we have this thing to scan. It'll ask you to input your size. Let me show you actually on the iPad. Guys, the other day, but yeah, it'll take them to this website, this page. We just put Arlington, for example, me, I'm a 6.5 women's or 5 in men's. Submit. It'll show me everything we have in my. I haven't checked this out in so long.
I realized I didn't get more footage because I was busy as hell, but basically, another just more insight of what I do at work. I'm thinking next video is going to be my closing video and showing you guys how I package orders and just some couple more things I do at the store. I didn't have much time to fit all of it in. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for sticking to the end. If you guys want to follow me on Instagram or just see a little bit more of me, I post sometimes where I'm at store. It's just my name at Hebrenys. But other than that, please subscribe, please like, share, comment, anything you'd like to see. I'm thinking of setting up my podcast really, really soon, so send any topics or ideas of what you would like to see. Other than that, hope you guys have a good day, good night, and yeah, see you guys in the next video.